Jonna Leary. My pronouns are she, her, hers. I love Sydney and Marlowe, and often I borrow their words to express how I feel. I love poems of mystery, fantasy, history, oh, what seductive appeal. At night, alone in my bedroom, satisfying my need, the candlelight fire ignites my desire to read. Time I hear a perfect rhyme, I get all tingly, because I know that to find a perfect rhyme is not an easy thingly. I love the places that words let me go. I love the way that your words move me so. No words have touched me the way that yours do. Doing something to me, Mr. Poetry Man. Oh, forgive me, I never get to discuss poems in this way.